Hi guys, let's make this apple jam. Stay tuned. Already peeled and cut my apples, and I'm here boiling them. Well, it's just to get them soft. And then we're going on to the next step. Jam is done. It tastes like plum stew. I don't know what to expect it to taste like because I can't recall tasting apple jam, but yeah, that's what it tastes like to me.